Marriage has always been regarded by friends as a religious commitment rather than a merely civil contract. Both partners should offer, with God's help, an intention to cherish one another for life. Remember that happiness depends on an understanding and steadfast love on both sides. In times of difficulty, remind yourself of the value of prayer, of perseverance, and of a sense of humour.